Glenn Seaborg, who worked at Berkeley Labs in 1942, this was the guy who discovered plutonium. He thought, I wonder if we could hit thorium with a neutron and turn it into something. Again, fission had been discovered like 3 years earlier, so they were still in the very beginnings.